tracking my progress was really easy for me and my physical therapist. First, when I would come in for sessions, we'd review what we did at the last session and then go over the checklist of the exercises I was assigned to do at home. I was pretty consistent with making sure that I tracked if I felt any sort of pain or discomfort so that I could provide that feedback back to my physical therapist. And that's what we did every session.